What is up mga classmates and welcome back to my channel. This is Polarbeatz of Polarbeatz TV. Alright, so thank you so much sa mga subscriber natin at walang sawang sumusuporta sa channel natin and sa Facebook din. Thank you so much, mga kapow, kapow, kapow. Alright, so right now, we're gonna do a review for the revamp of Belerick sa ating Mobile Legends Bang Bang reviews ng skills ng mga heroes. So right now, it's Belerick. It's your time to shine. So before we start, please, please do subscribe our channel. Subscribe and like the channel and turn on the notification bell para updated kayo always sa mga bagong videos natin na i-upload. Alright, so what's up mga kapaw? So what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna introduce you the new Belerick. So hindi na siya gumagapang. So he's not crawling anymore. Well, translate. So Belerick is now walking. Nagwo-walk na siya. Alright, so let's check with the hero itself. So we're gonna go to tank. Look for Belerick, right? Magkamukha sila ng skin ni Hylos. Okay. Yan, tatayo na siya. Tatayo ng God of Nature. Perfect, daming lamok. Okay, so ito na yung bagong aura. Bagong aura ni Belerick. Ba't daming lamok? Okay, yan na, malong hair na siya. Hindi pala, may kapa na siya. Nakatayo na siya. So yung skills niya, I think it's still the same but pina-upgrade lang nila. At medyo may iniba ng konti. So this one, so let's go to a practice gameplay. And yeah, I'm gonna go to a gameplay. So ito yung advice kung battle spell niya. So I'm using revitalize. I-explain ko mamaya kung bakit ito yung pinili ko sa lahat ng battle spells. And since tank siya, pwede ka mag-tank kailangan mo mag-tank emblem. Level 51 pa lang yung tank ko para mas matigas siya. Okay, picture ng opponent, same as usual, Zilong. Right, ayan na. 5 seconds till the enemy. So, i-close muna natin yung lane para walang creep. Ano Dota, walang minions. Tapos magma-max level tayo. Magma-max level tayo. So wala pa tayong items. So let's check muna. Let's check how the skills are being changed. So maglagay tayo ng Layla dito. Layla. Normal. Yan. Dalawa lalagyan natin. Okay, so may dalawa tayong Layla dyan. So let's check the first skill. Yung first skill niya is yung Ancient Seed. So it explains here that Belerick releases vines in a designated direction, dealing 300 plus kung anong damage yung makukuha mo sa items. Or ano, defense pala. So, for magic defense, to enemies on the path and slow them down by 25%. Meanwhile, he leaves ancient seed on the path. And after 1 second, these seeds will deal 300 magic damage. So, plus, yung plus zero yan kung ano yung items at saka sa level. So, plus, you know the plus. So, to enemies on the path and taunt them for 1.2 seconds. So, so ipapakita ko sa inyo anong ibig sabihin. I'll Tagalog this. So, the Tagalog is, So, maglalagay siya ng seed. So, yan yung length ng kanyang. So, mag-attach or magtatanim siya. Magtatanim. Tingnan nyo ah. Yan. Magtatanim na siya. Tapos, yan. Pag, pag naka-attack yung kalaban sa iyo, so yung passive niya is a-activate ng mabilis. So nakikita niyo yung nung tinira siya ni Lailaw 2 at Lailaw 1, yon may babalik sa kanya. So titingnan natin ulit. Tingnan niyo. Oh. Pak. So may babalik. So same as before. Kaso yung old Belerick medyo ano iba yung attack niya, yung pabalik sa kalaban.
Daming lamok.
So yun yung first skill. O, tingnan nyo. Yan. Tapos nag-seed siya. Pag-attack yung kalaban nyo sa kanyang sa path na yan, may lalabas. Tingnan natin ulit. Oh, diba? So that's the first skill of Belerick. Let's go to the second skill naman. Sabi dito, Nature Strike. In the next 3 seconds, Belerick increases his movement speed by 40%, and strengthens his next basic attack. So this enhanced basic attack deals 450, so may 450 na siya sa skill, plus magic damage, so sa items at saka sa level mo yon, and slows the target by 60% for 1 second. And Belerick also regenerates HP equal to 480 plus, so 8% of his lost HP. Yun na yun. So, ibig sabihin nun, yung second skill niya, in the next 3 seconds, mag-speed up siya, mag-speed up by 40%. So, pakita ko sa inyo yung kanyang speed. So, pag finesse nyo to, so, yan, speed up siya. Zero cooldown natin. So, yan. Oh, nag-speed up siya, diba? Pero kung normal lang siya, tapos wala pa tong items na boots. Yan. Yan na yon. So, speed. So, makakahabol ka sa kalaban. At ito yung sinasabi na may plus 480 na HP. At saka, 450 plus yung damage sa items. So, ganito yon. So, habang dito, yan. Attack. Diba? 406 yung damage niya. Wala pa tayong item. Hindi pa tayo nagkukuha ng item. So, diba? So, yung life. Let's lessen the life muna. Kahit saan. Kahit sa minion, sa monster, sa hero. So, tingnan natin dito. Half lang yung life. And let's check. Oh, diba? May 700 kasi level 15 na tayo. So, that's the second skill of Belerick. So let's go to the ultimate. Let's go to the ultimate, guys. Iba yung ultimate niya kaysa sa ultimate niya noon. I think before yung ultimate niya is para siyang si Diggy or support lang. Ito, so Wrath of Dryad. Yan yung pangalan ng ultimate niya. So Belerick casts vines around him, immobilizing the enemies hit for 2 seconds and deal damage to them for 4 times. Each time deals so 200 damage per I think kasi ipakikita ko sa inyo. May lalabas kasi mga vines. Oh, tingnan natin ah. Ito muna tayo. Para makita nyo yung buong to. So yan yung range. Tapos tingnan nyo ha. Diba may lalabas. May lalabas na vines. Maglagay tayo ng patrol. Patrolling boat. Tapos dito tayo. Ay! Hindi na. Hindi natin nahuli. Ano na tayo? Let's check. GG to. At hindi nahuli. Yan. Oh, yan. So, nahuli yung dalawang Layla. So, hindi ka makakagalaw. So, I think that's the stun. So, hindi ka makakagalaw pag nasa loob or na nakuha ka ng mga vines. So, tingnan natin si Zilong. Diba? Nahuli si Zilong. Alright. Yan. Yan yung ultimate skill niya. Naglalabas ka ng vines at huhulihin ka ng vines. Plus, may damage din. So, yung passive. Let's talk about the passive one. So, Deadly Thorns. For every 50 damage inflicted upon Belerick, he has a 25% chance to attack in the direction of the nearest enemy unit, dealing magic damage equal to 150 to 360 plus. Tapos, may makukuha siyang 1% of his max HP. Oh, galing pala sa HP niya. So, scales with level. Depende sa level. So, in each 4 seconds makakapaw, this attack can be triggered once only. So, the HP obtained from equipment is increased by 15%. Oh, at least. Yun yung passive. Yun yung ultimate first skill at saka second skill ni Belerick. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo. I think, let's have a quick, let's open the lane para lalaban to. Dito lalaban eh. Kasi ano, max level din natin yan. Okay, max level, walang item. Oh, diba? Yun yung sinasabi ko sa inyo. Yun yung passive. Pag inatake tayo, oh, diba? Yan. Sige, atakin mo lang ako, Zilong. Atakin, yan. Yan yung passive ni Belerick. So, yun yung Deadly Thorns nilalabas. So, i-explain ko sa inyo yung revitalized emblem na ginagamit ko. Kasi ang ganda nito, yung second skill niya, may second or may heal ka or life steal or may makukuha kang life HP. Tapos revitalize, so matagal kang mamamatay. So dito, oh, diba? Hindi ka agad mamamatay, men. Yun na yun. Yun yung Belerick natin. So ngayon, yung fina-follow ko na items is yung mga recommended na items. To durable, sustain DPS, team buff. Mag-experiment pa tayo pero maganda na tong item niya. Maganda na to. Most likely nasa mga ano ito, yung cooldown tsaka physical defense niya. Yun, tapos generates, I think sa items niya is yung defense lang niya or pagka-tanky niya. Yun lang yung items niya na makikita ko dito. At magdi-deal lang din siya ng mga konting damage. So, bala na ng mga fighter yung mga MM or mage na kikill sa kalaban as long as malakas yung tank natin na Belerick. Sobrang lakas na nito mga kapaw. So, thank you so much. So, thank you so much sa panonood nyo. And that's our hero for the day, Belerick. So, bagong Belerick na heroes. Hindi siya bagong heroes. So, bagong, fresh na Belerick. Ibang-iba na sa Belerick noon. So, thank you so much nga pala sa panonood nyo. And pwede nyo yung pwede nyo nang simulan ang paglalaro ng Mobile Legend. And once again, thank you so much. My name is Polarbeatz and thanks for watching Polarbeatz TV Mobile Legend Bang Bang Review.